tells me of the two. Follow me, gonna fly right down to that juniper bush and get me all the honey I can touch. So off he goes with the other two. They all know what they must do, and when they gather all the honey they can hold, they take it all back home. See the little bees working all the day, singing to every rosebud with never any time for play. They worked very hard the whole day long, get a new pollen for the honeycomb. They make a sweet delight, but they never ever get a little bite. Pity the man who's a honeybee, gets all his honey from the money tree, and he never enjoys what he's working for, 'cause he's too busy working for more. You think that he was brought up by a honeybee, because he's all